In Trinidad and Tobago, just last year, dozens of women were killed because of domestic violence. Mm-hmm. The Trinidad and Tobago Police Service, what we are doing now is opening that Pandora's box for us to deal with the situation. If it is that you know something, say something. If you see something, say something. Just this afternoon, because of the proactivity by members of the public, persons who are at a situation, they contacted the Trinidad and Tobago Police Service, and immediately the Trinidad and Tobago Police Service responded. There was a domestic violence situation. When the police arrived, it was a situation where the husband was unfortunately in a situation where he was actually using a bit of cutlass chopping his wife. The police, unfortunately, they had no choice but to use minimum use of force and actually shoot at the individual. This situation is what we are speaking about. We want the public to be aware of what is happening. We cannot continue to just hope that this situation will go away. The Trinidad Tobago Police Service, we have a number of social groups that will be dealing with methods to deal with social problems. So that we have the witness support unit, we have the child support unit, and now what we are establishing is a gender-based violence unit, dealing specifically with domestic violence and also elements pertaining to sexual exploitation of minors. And in fact, we actually have an international organization that they've been here over the last few days, being able to assist and prepare our police officers to deal with the concerns of domestic violence.